is Roman.
Roman is a crazy boy who lived in me. And he says the things that I don't want to say. He was born, you know, just a few months ago. I think he was born out of rage. He was conceived in rage. So he bashes everyone. He threatens to beat people and he's violent. I ask him to leave, but he can't. He's here for a reason. People have brought him out. People conjured him up. Now he won't leave. When I write a rap, like my brain doesn't compute how I write rap. It doesn't. You just have to now let it happen and just don't second guess yourself too much and then it gets done. To me, music is like spiritual. So it moves you in like a weird way that you cannot teach in school out here. Be and words just start coming to me.
I am not Jasmine, I am Aladdin. So far ahead, these bumps is lagging. See me in that new thing, bumps is gagging. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Rah, rah, like a dungeon dragon. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Look at my show footage, how these girls be spazzing.
It was a blessed show and performance. And we must not have any regrets after tonight. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen.
I don't even know. I was like in a trance the whole time.
When everything comes together, you feel like this is my castle. The world is my stage, you know? Feels like I'm in control.
Like a dungeon dragon, I'm starting to feel like a